So I have a whole bunch of cylinders that I need keys to. And in my collection of key blanks, I found this 5-pin Lockwood that fit. So I looked it up in my key blank directory and ordered a whole bunch of keys that I thought were the correct ones. But as it turns out, I messed up and I bought the exact reverse.